Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. I'm back again. I'm going to do a green bloom. I've been trying out a few different combinations of green, taking some out, putting some in. So this one, I'm gonna use this is a metallic green by Decor. That's the first one I'm gonna put down. It's opaque. And then I'm going to put down Prussian blue and magnesium blue mixed together. And that's a lot of blue. And now I have some champagne gold. I did have Pinot Gris, but I ran out of it. I don't think I have enough to put on here. I could put a tiny bit down, but I don't know, but it won't really do anything. I don't think she'd even show up. There, I got some anyway. Put some champagne gold down. I have some Pinot, or no, this is a Aspen. This little piggy. Oh, I also, what color do I want to do next? I have some turquoise. Which one should go on top? I'll put the turquoise on top. Oh, it's probably too much paint again. I always put a lot too much paint. This is Hibio blue green. Oh, what is that? Something fell in here. Oh, we don't want goobers in there. All right. White and black. Okay. Ooh, that's very pretty. Oh, I'm glad I put that turquoise in there. Wow. I had some this green in before and another darker green I didn't care for. This I like much better. The middle come back. Okay, it's coming back in the middle. I just want it all to move. Not quite. It's really pretty. This gold goes with these colors much nicer. It's more of a paler gold. I think I will modify this. I think I'm ready to spin. Let's see if this is centered enough. This one is beautiful. I just love it. One more spin and that should be enough. There, that's pretty awesome. I don't like torching it right now because I don't want a bunch of white. It'll break the ones that are here, and it'll just be a covered mess of white bubbles. So I try and torch it before as much as I can, and then break them with my skewer. But that's it. I'm done. Thanks for watching. I'll hold it up. That's really pretty. I love these colors. That aspen looks really nice in there too. All right. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. When I do a new video, you'll be notified. Comment below and check my description under my video, and that's where my recipes are. Okay, I'll put the dried result at the end. Bye-bye. Hi everyone, here's my dried tile. Dried really nice. These colors are so pretty. Close up. I like it with that Prussian blue in there. There you go. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.